everybody, and we're here for more XCOM, not so long war, or Dynamic War, Iron Man possible. And we have some money, although we're still hemorrhaging funds because we have no satellites. I was thinking, let's trigger experimental warfare here to finish real quick. Alright, sign new research. Got Smart Shell Pod Adaptive Tracking and New Combat Systems Project. Oh yeah, look at that. So that's the ship upgrade. New combat system, specialized equipment, accessories, foundry, and then another ship upgrade. And we're all out of meld and alloys for all of our research, which is terrible. But at least we have chrysalid. We had to, you know, use all this stuff for equipment and also selling some of it, like sold a lot of Illyrium. We don't even have 10, yeah, we sold like, well, so much of our stuff is sold. But we can at least do a chrysalid autopsy. We had to do what we had to do to survive. Engineering, what we can do here now. Oh, let's check out the foundry, actually. Got those unlocked. Still the enhanced ballistics. We have laser weapons now. Those. Improved medkit. Cute. A scope upgrade. We don't even have any scopes. We haven't built scopes. Upgrade to highlight. Upgrade scope. Increase aim and crit chance. That'd be great, you know, one day in a dream world, you can do something like that. It just requires stuff you don't have. And security training, which if the alien base, if I remember correctly, the alien base defense doesn't happen until you do an alien base assault. Like, your XCOM base defense happens after the base. Hope I'm right about that. I remember that from vanilla. I hope I remember correctly. So I want to do this when we go close to that, but for now we don't use the money for that. I think what we are going to do, we're going to build a... What's this for? Oh yeah, the ship. We're gonna build a Phoenix cannon for one of our ships, hopefully finally. Now we're a little money short for a new satellite. I might be able to go for next. Now we're all out of alloys, like we're low on alloys. Now we're all out of alloys. And scopes are great. What's more scopes? It's the our scouts ability targets beyond visual. Oh, it's the what's it called? I thought it was the targeting module. I made one of these earlier. But it's for squad site. I don't know why I thought it was this one, the marksman scope. The increased critical chance was maybe. No. Should I? Yeah. Really should. Okay, we're done. Is that it? Why do I have one arc thrower? Someone must have died with the arc thrower now. Because we used to have more. Not too much point saving our money, we're gonna lose it anyway. But hey, abductions. Swarming in Nigeria. And we don't have troops, do we? Nope. We have like nobody. We don't have a robot, do we? Yeah, we sold our shiv, our broken shiv. Yeah, like nobody ready for this. Thinking, you know, maybe I should just build a new shiv. That's one thing. Quick. Engineering, build me a shiv. Can you not? Please. You say I have one. We don't have one. We sold that one. That one we had to get rid of. Thank you. Don't have enough time to actually like do anything about it, but 8 hours in. Okay, who do we have to send? There's a bunch of rookies in a swarming, anarchy place. We have a sergeant, scout, and a sniper. The sniper, a swarming location. Going to be mutons probably. It's going to be 10 men. Sectoids, floaters. Maybe not that many sectoids. Unlikely to be chrysalids. I'm thinking if it's, is it even worth deploying, because that's a lot for these, this is a lot for the squad to handle. We have like bad rookies and a couple of decent soldiers. I'm pretty sure it makes this a mission we don't want to deploy for. Don't want to do that. Try to do that thing where we deploy and immediately retreat, and see that helps reduce the impact of panic. I don't think it does for that. I think they caught on to that. So what are your skills here? How skilled are you guys? And you're getting up there. You can have low profile, or a frig battle scanner. You have decent aim, laser gun. You're actually not that. I don't think we can do it. I think I have to let this mission go. Like, I can't send a bunch of rookies and two competent soldiers to their deaths in Nigeria here. It's going to upgrade their panic so much. So much money we could really use. That is so dangerous. It's unlikely to work out because we're just going to have rookies. They're going to, I think. It might be best just to skip this one. See you later. Does it? Oh, I get it. All right, yep, I'm Jerry, not expected. That's cool. I like that. Okay, so it's about to expire. It paused time. It was like, if you don't do something now, it's going to end. Okay. I'm happy. That's actually really, I'm glad I learned that. It's really, really nice addition. Lost in other countries, even more money we're losing. What a nightmare, at least for getting some stuff done. Oh, thank my research. 4 days of research. Jerks. Oh, I lost 3 days. We got 1 day back from our laboratory. Alright, India. Covert operation. If anyone's back online from being, you know, dead. Lance Corporal Assault or a scout. Scouts and assaults are both good for this. Because the scouts can break over watch and the assaults can run and gun to hack the computers, or the... They can run and gun to do things, which I really like, so we'll probably send, William Clark here, even though I really like... I like Clark, you know, he's been on one mission, but I like him. Never panic would be good. I do prefer a close combat specialist. I think specifically for him going on a covert mission, Steadfast could save us. Because he could get shot, and then he doesn't panic. He gets hit with a grenade or something, like last time was almost a problem. That was the wrong button. That button. That's not the right guy. That guy. Vote out. Flashbang's fine. Probably. Something that like increases his speed. What the hell does that have to do with anything? He doesn't need maybe ceramic plating, you know? Take ceramic plate. They really like to throw grenades when we get a little bit extra health. Get unbreakable, get steadfast, go on the mission. Good luck, soldier. But, so, and we're about to lose our money to the four card. Wait, how did our... Oh, I was gonna say, did our expenses get lower? Nah. Thought wrong. Thought incorrectly. Hey, aircraft back on. Which, we don't even have a satellite yet. Let me double check. We have no satellites up. How long until the satellite is ready? 5 days. We should just move all of our craft to wherever we're going to launch satellite. Europe? Probably, certainly, because Europe's the only one that's holding out still. France is like just wrecking these aliens, apparently. We could do South America, because they're still in it quite well. So, congrats to South America. Europe. But yeah, it'll be in Europe. There we go. So trying to transfer everything to Europe. Transfer Europe. Transfer Europe. You guys aren't doing anything, so we don't have any satellites to let you see anything happening. They're just sitting around anyway. Guardian module, carry on. A corporal. For all of our laser rifles. I hate these offers. Because having a free guy is fantastic. But of all, we can't really spare our laser rifles. We need those. If you don't have any out, we can't even replace them. But I don't think we can actually do that. As great as having a new soldier to be. Although, complete. Yeah, they're all servers. Thinking, like, would it be worth it? Is it better to have a bunch of soldiers deployed with traditional weapons and get a free soldier? Maybe we did the conventional weapons upgrade in the foundry, maybe that would have been worth it. Thinking which man should do that anyway, because it should upgrade our... Does that upgrade our pistols? I don't know. But while you're all waiting, while you guys are waiting to do something, you might as well get a... rearm. Guess what, you get a... That's not... Get a... Phoenix Cannon, congratulations. Take you forever to actually get that on, but whatever. Jim's done, thank goodness. Satellites, oh, satellites done, but It's not, because I have to extract our operative for the exalt mission. Doing lots of exalt missions. We have soldiers back online, we do. Life online. New abilities. First, that one's good. First, plus 2 base damage and plus 1 damage against humans, aliens who've been autopsied. 2 base damage. This one. That's taken before action at plus 10 aim, plus 10 crit chance. That is fantastic. Also, plus 10 aim. Well, just shots taken, plus 10 aim, plus 10 crit chance. That sounds fantastic. Because you don't have whatchamacallit snapshot. They're not going to be moving anyway to fire. And none of them have stat bonuses. Vital point target, plus 2 base damage. It's okay, because you can base damage, so you can go with crit. But definitely take platform stability here. You can get even more crit with a darting module. What's your aim? You have like a whole bunch of aim, you have good crit, you're fine. We just kind of go all out here. Definitely take the medic, definitely take the scout, definitely take the rocketeer. At this point, might as well take the tech sergeant. Then, we might take a rookie and the robot. Might end up being what we're doing here. Well, it is really narrowing down our team, which is not a good thing. We don't want one highly specialized team, because then we're going to just have, we're not going to have enough people to actually do missions. Medkit without using an action is great. Unit fires not moving, I don't like the interest overwatch, which is a nice skill, but our medics are pretty specialized as medics. We need a two. Low profile, I really like. You do not need a battle scanner, though. Don't know what you need, but not a battle scanner. A flashbang, maybe? I wish we could just arc thrower the humans and interrogate them and make them tell me where to find their base. That seems reasonable to me. Do I have a rock tier? Did I not? Okay, did you? Left to right here. Tactical sense, extra defense. Eliminates aim penalty on reaction shots. Offers extra damage when suppressing grenades, mines, and rocket launchers. Extra rocket launcher damage, a ton of extra defense. Plus up to plus 20 defense. Means he's not gonna get shot a lot. But extra damage is great. I think we have to be a little, we're gonna be a little violent here, be a little aggressive. Maybe we should have taken the defensive option because we don't have the improved armor, we don't have the money for it. Plus 10 crit chance, plus 10 aim is really good. That one's really good too. Additional shot before reload is required, and you can reload as the first action without ending the turn. That's a big part of that. Yeah, extra defense is good too. A lot of extra crit and extra aim, with even bonus aim for the stat bonus, with the ability to reload without losing a turn. So you can reload in Overwatch, reload and take a shot. Make the shots that he does take more powerful. So shoots more, shoots better, is what this is going to end up being. I love lock and load. It's a really hard choice. I also love sharpshooter. Tunist, you have covering fire. You have a lot of Overwatch abilities. Plus 10. I think actually we might just go with lock and load because he does have Overwatch abilities, so having him reload, then go into Overwatch, lets him trigger covering fire. Opportunist. I think we go lock and load, even though sharpshooter is super good. Your loadout, anything weird? Don't go nut. Now you're fine. Follow you. Second sniper. Oh no, we have more guys down here. Yeah, it's in the specialists. Or second infantry. And a specialist. What do we need for soldier wise? Barrapool's been wounded forever. Or we have a gunner down there, some assaults. Maybe another infantry. Feel late for an engineer, another scout. How many scouts do we have? Like 2 scouts. Scout, a gunner. If you have decent aim for gunnery, not particularly. Because, of course, you're kind of not the best of the best, are you here? I'm thinking, how are we going to send the squad? We also have infantry. It is Exalt, and Exalt's real scary. Even infantry. You don't want to send 20 people with rifles, though, because we're going around with laser rifles. Maybe a gunner. You know what? I'll send a gunner. You can suppress and stuff. You have a little more health, you know. Plus willpower. Hey, you're already. Yeah, you're already ready. So there you go. Welcome to the team, Junior Gunner. And I bet the Gatling laser isn't. Oh no, it's not in storage, whatever. G grenade and. Probably either willpower or extra health. 5-7 health, 8 health. Gatling laser. Don't really need HE grenade, I don't know. Maybe high capacity magazine. Shot. That's our gunner. We already have a scout. We have our sniper, of course, going. Medic, scout, rocketeer, infantry, gunner. And don't want to send specialist. Don't want to send a private. Don't really don't want to spend. It's not much of a training mission. We don't have that luxury. I might want to send one anyway. Because although it's not a luxury, it would be still great to get some more soldiers. Some soldiers upgraded. You guys all have such bad stats. How do I even handle it? What is your job? And Pan. I'm going the third Rocketeer. It might be a little crazy. Another scout wouldn't be too bad. How many scouts do we have? We only have two scouts, right? I only have two scouts. Probably could use another scout. Or another infantry. Ugh. So many options. If I don't even know what to upgrade this guy for, do I really need another private upgraded? Because I don't even know what I'm going to send this person. Melanie has. Melanie, you have lots of defense. Your movement's okay. You have low health. You have decent willpower. Your aim is not great. Let's. I could just make you another assault, actually. We have lots of. That's silly in an exalt mission, though. Do I need another assault in an exalt mission? Maybe I should just make an exalt, and we do take a rookie and have that rookie end up being. Yeah, save you for later. Never mind, you're fired right now. Or we can send the robot. Thinking we actually. Nah, we don't need to send the robot. We're fine without the robot. It has an even close to decent 66. Graziella is real squishy though. Health. Minus 4 defense. Come on, how do you even have minus 4 defense, dead? The guy with 5 armor. Wasn't that a rookie with 5 armor? No. Specialist. You have 4 armor. Decent aim. Low health, but. I'll take you. Good luck, soldier. I need you to not die. I'll even give you a laser rifle, because I believe in you. Believe in you so hard. Rookie last time, right? And she worked out fine. Right, HE laser sight, laser pistol. Don't die. We already upgraded you. Triple check. Everyone is ready to have. Everyone's ready and has what they need. So I think we're all set. You're a lieutenant, so don't need to worry about any officers. Go launch. We're ready to go. All right, so ready. So ready. Part of me's like, maybe I should have sent the robot. Robot does a lot of damage. You can move it around. If it dies, like, oh, it's a robot. We build another one. Even though we don't really have the money just to be like build another one, but I'm just going over my head.
We detected an exalt cell operating out of India. One strike one is on the ground.
I had to bring medkits, right? I don't think I've forgotten to bring medkits on medic for a long time. This map. This map. I'm not sure if I've had this map of an exalt mission before. Also, I was completely wasn't paying attention. What kind of exalt mission is this? Transmitter or encoder?
Our operative,
blah 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 blah. There they are. Oh, that's such a good place for him to spawn. Oh my god! That's so good. Because if we can never. Oh, how am I gonna get over. That's on the other. That's on the opposite wall of the map. How am I gonna get that? That's insane. No, I can't protect that. It's on the opposite wall of the map. You're insane. But we are kind of lucky in that. Here's our assault. Here's a hacker. So, or our agent, our operative. We can get ready to like take care of that. Time. So then we need to set up to protect the encoder. Thinking that's not going to be easy. Thinking that's going to be really not very easy. There's pretty limited cover. Looks like I could like somehow blow open this wall right here. Or over here. But yeah, I really don't, unless we go into the building, come through this way, fight for it, kind of from this angle. I don't see a lot of cover in there for that though. I don't want to be too spread out. Ideally, like, it would be great if I could have some soldiers go in the front here, and some come around this way to defend the transmitter. I don't think it's going to happen. Also, transmitter only has two turns. Remaining. For the hacking. Kind of surprising. Who... that one. First. Y'all can't get too far. Medic, hey, guess what, medic? Are you going to be on point? Because for some reason you move the farthest? It might be. Maybe I can move up here and then we can get swing over. How much cover do we have? That's a wall. In the house, there's not that much cover. Swing over here if they take this. I think we do have to move over and just go through this door. Hopefully deal with it. That's our best bet. Oh, you're the rookie, huh? Rookie, you can get over here. We don't have anyone spotted. As long as we don't have anyone spotted, we don't need to worry about cover too hard. Do I really need everyone over there? Like, what's our sniper gonna do over there? Sniper might need to, like, hang the Ek back, but then if she gets stranded, if they drop in from, like, the middle of nowhere, that could be a big problem for her. Not the best sniper. Might even be best for her just go into the building with everyone, just join the assault team, kinda. Not a lot of places she could be. You'd be safe and still contribute to death. Alright. Good. That's solid. No, you need... you're not opening that door, that's crazy talk. Heading to that location. You're gonna get over here. I'd actually like you to be, ideally, on this one. You hack this one, and then you can run back to this guy. That's my situation that one. Killed it. That's what I want you to do. It might be unnecessary, though. But that would give us our best chance of having two chances at hacking them, shutting them down for two turns in a row. Mr. Clark. Although that is, you're awfully exposed there, so I'm not super comfortable with that. Down. Because you're Gatling laser lady. Also gonna get the encoder. Will they get it on this turn? Thing is that, yeah, I wasn't really confident in my ability to defend the encoder. I have to get all the way, although, can I still get, okay, let's say we have three turns. We have three turns to get in there and do some, cause some damage. One turn, say they take it next turn, so it's one that goes down to two, three. Don't think I can get there. I'm still super not confident in my ability to get in there. Let's scout it out. Where's our scout? Not really appropriate for this. Maybe now that they have waited a turn. That's a lot of dudes. It was a bad idea. Oh, did I just botch it? Like a lot of dudes. You can sprint over here. Then you might find someone over here, which would be really devastating for you. Yeah. I don't think we can actually hit that one. I don't think it's gonna happen. We might just have to sit over here and try to hit this sensor here. Can actually hit a dude, kind of. Can actually maybe hit a dude. You of course can't. You of course can't. Alright, let's... a lot of dudes out there. I feel like this might be a little too aggressive. It might have already been too late. We already started the fight. Like, already did what I did. Can't pull out now. So to speak. I'd like you to be there, but I'm not afraid of what might be over here. Definitely can't be there, but that's fine. You're gonna... have a 50-50 on that guy. We can run somewhere to possibly be more useful. And also run somewhere to possibly be useful. If you could get in his spot, that'd be great, but that's not gonna happen. You just run here, and hopefully you can get a nice rocket shot off. In the near future. You would need a steady aim from there. You can take your shot, I guess. Heading to that location. You get ready to hit this thing. I want you to be right next to him in case I misclick. But you get ready for that. Alright, see any Rocketeers, Rocket Men blasting off across the sky. Not particularly. Alright, Garcia, show me what you got. Ah, that would have been so good if that hit. If you have any good hits, 67 is actually good enough to try. You! And you missed, oh. 50-50, and you know, I was like, oh, that missed, whatever, it happens. But missed the other one, too. You have steady aim. Might as well overwatch. I think you're actually overwatch in case I move up, and then you take this shot. I get wounded in there. Should all target first. Mess that up again, but... Man, we just can't hit anything. Please, hit them. Troops. It's 60s. I mean, it's not like it's a high chance. It's not, you know, 60%. A little over half. But still, I feel like we miss more than half of those dots. Your floor is, you're shooting like through the wall. And looks like you, yeah, just hit the window and missed. Well, I'm impressed you at least shot through the wall. It shows some real dedication. Hey, there we go, somebody hit. He didn't have holo targeting on him. Unless that's just the animation doesn't actually count. Alright, they're shooting at our half cover Rocketeer, which makes me really, really uncomfortable. No way you can see him. Alright. If they're too busy fighting us, then they're not gonna be able to. They can't get the encoder. Is that a smoke grenade? Oh, get out of here. Get out of here. Might as well get out of here. He's gonna just walk into the zone. what a punk. He's gonna hack it. Exalt. Oh, that guy's even worse. That guy's like right next to us. He's gonna go around the corner. At least we have three turns. They have to sit on the encoder before that's a true problem. You have the Rocketeer bonuses. You can't shoot over the doors and the wall. Pesky walls in the way. Yeah, there's this wall right here, and this wall has a lot of walls to go through if I wanted that to work out. And then these two are probably not worth a rocket shot. Get in there. Oh, I want to be there so bad, but I don't want to sprint. Okay, so there's some Overwatch to deal with. 5, 6, 65, 35. Here's our scout. You're right here. You can get there. Yeah, just double check is actually our scout. Do some barrel rolls, dodge some Overwatches. You shoot that door, Exalt Man. They're kind of cool pistol bandolier deal going on. 72? Darn good. I just have to take that 72 shot. Just kill that guy. What does our sniper have? I know he has something. 100% to murder that guy. Or 96 to. Let's go for the 96. Murder that guy. They already have a 72% shot in the air, dude. Okay, he's dead. Did she say dead and gone is a little redundant? Is there a way you can be dead but not gone? Alright, you're just gonna take the 72. That's too good pass up. So I would be surprised if you miss anyway. Like, no offense, but... You haven't been the most reliable. Shot. And this is general to our soldiers. Move up here. Don't really want a medic up in the front, though. But that's just the way the cookie crumbles, I guess. That we're set up right now. And now you can't do anything because you moved, but that's fine. You need to get closer. Hey, you see that guy? Guess what? You're definitely not going to shoot unless... Oh, no. Unless that means you're now going to be in his Overwatch, aren't you? Ran right, just barely into it. Well, he has to take it. He has to just be Overwatch. Because I was really hoping he'd be just out of line of sight. But there's no way... He can't just sit there, obviously. That's suicide. So he's much safer just... Okay, it's the one square move he made. It's the one move. I was like, I'm sure he's going to get shot. He's not going to make this. Yeah, okay, we'll take one shot here because it's our... infantry. We can shoot, not end his turn. Hey, we got lucky in it. Then do you want to counter smoke? Might be a good time for it. Or do you want to overwatch? What do you have going on? 41% chance. I'm kind of worried about rockets coming in here. I like move right here. New sprint? Nope. Run up here. Doesn't help the rocket situation. Do any of you guys that we can see have rockets? I don't see any rockets. Rockets could exist, though. That'd be a real, real problem for us. Because they would just, like, plant one right here and just... devastation. You still planted on that to prevent anything uncouth from happening. I think you have to get up here. You're not doing anything back there. This is really vulnerable to rockets. But we can't see any rockets. No one's going to be shooting rockets. We should maybe just overwatch. Because a rocketeer comes through the store and tries to plant a rocket through us. It'll be a big problem. I have a regular gun. Okay, you have a laser rifle. And we don't need to hack yet. How am I going to get that true wall? I was wrong! There's a rocket. The dude had a rocket. It just came out of nowhere. We got the. I called it. I didn't see the rocket, man. He could see us. Is he shooting a second one? Exalt. Exalt, why? And then everyone panicked due to the rockets. Exalt is brutal. Because the rockets. I should have hacked them. But even. Didn't really. Yeah, I should have hacked them. Didn't give him enough respect. That's it. I think that's it. I think we're done after that. That's so much damage we just took. Oh my god. Stop panicking! Rocket them right back. Rocket. So insanely brutal. Minus one. Don't shoot the friggin' desks. It's not strictly impossible for us to win now, but man, that was so, that was disgusting. Yeah, you're all crying and now whatever. Pretty much, yeah, they're in trouble. We need to hack. Should have hacked last time. Move here. Head your aim. Get on this thing and hack it. You need to work on getting your butt over to the other one though. One way over to the far left. You need to just go for that one. That guy! That was the first rocket right there. It'll take some time for them to get it running again. Hey, there's the transmitter. The location is secure, even though it's right there and they can clearly see it, so they can't hack it. Kinda funny. Heads up, Commander. Exalt forces are moving. Get out of here. We can't do this, because I need to handle the ones right in front of us. I can't handle these ones just getting a free flank. Which makes Exalt... You know what? Forget the aliens. The aliens are weak. The aliens are nothing. I don't care about the aliens. Exalt is the problem. They get free reinforcements, there's a ton of them. They get rockets. Four of them just drop in behind you during the mission. I think because of Exalt, this is actually like literally impossible. I would love you guys to not like be boned, but I think we're kinda just boned here. 16% out, because I want to shoot a rocket right here at this big group, right? That makes sense. But look at all this. We got these guys get a free flank. Because why not? I don't think there's a way we can properly handle this. We have a really hard time hitting him because he's close. Can't crit anyone. Can't get the nice auto crit off. Why would... I don't understand. I think we have to... plant one here. These three, instead. We should be able to kill these three with these. This rocket, the car's exploding. Cars didn't explode. None of them died. Never mind. Rip. Rip team. This team. Right, Azima. Save some lives. They have so much health, and they also won't die to crits. You need that guy, kind of, almost. in what you can do, right? Running gun. Right here. Should just probably just bail out, honestly. This guy right in the face. Right, he's down. You need to shoot. 96, 96. That guy must need to hit. We just go for a kill. They're all being. Ah. Eck, 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 eck. Pretty much just need Overwatch. Great if you could. You get a free paramedic use, right? Yeah, you get a free stuff. Although we can't really afford to do that. Because look at all the bad guys. Look at them. Look at them. 96. Alright, murder that guy. At least take one of them out. Ugh. Alright, he actually crit him. Good job. You're not getting flanked, but you can suppress one, but then we still have issues. Big, big issues. Still getting flanked, actually. This still counts as a You can't, you can shoot at him, but you can't suppress him. He's not on your suppression. Wait. I can always suppress that guy. Actually, I suppress that guy. But then you use it on Overwatch and just we just cross our fingers for the most part. And that's all I got. Those two rockets are so devastating. Oh, hollow targeting, that's not, and he's still getting shot like five more times, at least. Are you flanking her? Oh, this went down. This went downhill just so fast. The rockets from Exalt are super lethal. Especially two of them in a row in the same spot. I even said, oh good, the guy flanking missed. I even said like, oh, rocket here would really hurt, huh? Good thing that'll never happen. Why didn't I just hack the thing? I don't think they can shoot rockets in their hack. They can throw grenades. I don't know if they can, rockets. Really hoping that car would explode, that'd be great. Are any of them on Overwatch? If not, we can just bail out. Doesn't give us any Exalt info, but at least we don't die. Unless you want to be a hero of the Imperium over here and just... No, they're gonna keep shooting at him. We're injured. Here Flores is deceased. He's dead because they just killed our... Just killed him. Actually, if we just kill this one guy. Kill these two guys. Ah, crumb yourself. It's not gonna be easy. Part of me thinking that we're already kind of like dead. It's already gone so badly that I might as well go for broke here. Invest the squad fully. If they all die, then. Or they all die or not, this might be the end of the campaign. Anyway. Move up here, you're flanked. Yeah, you're flanked no matter where you go. Can't just keep you here though, that's crazy talk. Because you can't viably flanking her, flanking him. If you hit this and kill him, that would be a miracle. And that would let our sniper take out the other one. That might be able to stabilize. Maybe. But yeah, six flank. Move like right here. Does that change that? 46. Nope. Alright. Go for broke. Because if we kill these two. Okay, let's say everything goes perfectly. You kill him, kill him. It's all like 8, dude. Just plus all the reinforcements to take care of. And what do we get? Exalt? Experience? Exalt information? Not too late to run. It is. You can't reach. So never mind, one for all and all for one. Go for it. Come on, Ethan. You didn't kill him. You did 3 damage with your laser gun. I am so disappointed. 76, 71. But you only have one flank. Kill that guy. At least so Ethan's not flanked anymore. Well, I should have shot him in the first place, but whatever. You're only gonna do no damage. You know, overwatch him, maybe he'll try to move. Unlikely. 31, 31. Might need to just run away. Hey, you know what? Run back. There you go. Congratulations, you're no longer flanked. And if only you had some super arm. You need Overwatch. Hey, it blew up and killed him. I thought, alright, I figured he'd automatically move before it exploded, but he died. They did find the... Oh, I thought that was the transmit. I'm confused. I had him backwards. Straight up thought that was the encode. That was the transfer. That was, oh my god, that straight backwards. What a disaster. Although, I mean, yeah, whatever. I had that completely backwards. It looks like this is the last of the hostile reinforcements, Commander. We just need to hold out a little longer. Wait, just hold out. We just like got blown up. Should've brought the robot. Park the robot right in front of that rocket. The robot. Okay. Oh, get out of town, Exalt. With these BS drops. Can't just drop behind me every turn. Oh, you tried, Private. You tried. Exalt. Yo, if I had to automatically drop behind enemy lines every turn, I'd probably do a lot better, too. Straight up being crit. You had, like, what was the crit chance on that shot? Someone go check what that was? Because we missed it. That's a good shot. Take it. You missed! 74%! A three-quarter shot! You missed that too! Oh, we're gonna have to hack for sure. Can you hit him? Can you... My goodness. I'm gonna have an aneurysm. Okay. Well, now we gotta hack this thing for sure. Hopefully you don't run to some Overwatch and just get blown up, because whatever. You don't have a running gun. Of course you didn't have a running gun. What am I talking about? You just suppress that guy and we have no one on Overwatch and no one of these guys injured. What a disaster that no one can hit anything. 46 is probably not going to hit. He is wounded though. The flank on our poor private. We don't have covering fire. We're going to be eating lots of shots. Well, suppress him. He's getting flanked too. Maybe he'll be convinced to run away. I don't know. Hit 70%. This mission's going wrong. He's gonna rocket us, isn't he? I'm expecting another rocket to come. Go ahead. Hack the encoder. See if I care. You jerks. Why a steadying weapon back here? He's gonna hack next turn. What are you doing? Good, he missed. Sorry, you're suppressed. What are you doing? You can't hit things, you're suppressed. Don't panic. Good. Like, we couldn't save him. We knew that already. Oops, for real. Reload. You have to use your shot on that guy. Which I really would rather you not use your shot on that guy. Reasons. Unless you just reload. Hack him. You should do that. Yeah, you have to reload too. You have a problem. We have a big problem. 6%. Run somewhere, you don't really. Can't even steady your weapon. Can't really move anywhere. So your job is, we have to hack this turn. Straight up assault with your pistol. You know what, that might not be as crazy as it sounds. Right there, what are they gonna do? Might end up needing him to be a hero and assault some stuff with this. Can't even hit him because he'd reload. Sniper, you know what? Don't even take that guy's shot. Someone else. 71, 76. Kill Mr. Rocket Man. We'll try to kill Mr. Rocket Man. It's a less likely shot. But if he has a rocket, he needs to go down. A dude flanking us can't shoot this turn. You have a 46, but that's like quite a bit of your ammo. Can't. What else are you gonna do? They can't shoot. I don't like to move around a lot. If they do move, they can't do anything except throw some grenades. Might be a problem. You know, Overwatch, change my mind. Well, I'll deal with it then, Central, please. We still have turns on the transmitter, it's fine. AS reload, they can't move. They're not going to move. They should move through the Overwatch. Mutons, we found out, love to move through Overwatch. This guy's flanked, so he might try it. He does. They're just taking the shot when we had the 46%, but whatever. guy's going to continue to be a pain in the butt. And now we're flanked some more by this punk. Oh, I got a sniper has to reload now. So you can just actually suppress that guy that's flanking you. This is really silly. Silliness. To be honest here. And are they on Overwatch? They can't be on Overwatch, dude. Reasons. Get up here. Can the. Get here. You can't quite. You have to reload, so you have to move. Move here. Reload your gun. You, is there a transmitter back here, isn't there? Somewhere? Right there. You could be a friggin' superhero if you get that. Although, they can come through this door and shoot you. They can come around here and shoot you in the face. There's a lot of things they can do to shoot you in the face if you go over there. But you kinda need you to be a hero. You have your running guns, you can overwatch, how's that gonna help you? You can just run up on this dude and shoot him in the face, but then you'll almost certainly get killed by someone, like, retaliating. Are you right there? You can move up here, maybe? Have a better position to move next turn? Yeah, you're going to... You move here. Zima. You take your 74% on that guy. And hopefully hit. Thank you. At least he's wounded. You suppress the dude that's flanking you. Actually kill him. Such a waste. And then you overwatch. You, Clark, you might as well overwatch. We'll deal with that. We'll deal with it. Hey, whoop, there's a guy back here. That's no good. Yeah, that's right. Go away from the thing they need to protect, please. Doing that. He's wounded and. I was gonna say he's wounded and suppressed. We have a chance he doesn't do that. He did it. Ah, she's dead. Could have. Nah, I was like, if I moved her, she's gonna get flanked by somebody else. There's nowhere safely where she can go safely. And now we can't see this guy. It's causing us so much trouble because he gets a free drop into our. Ah, I hate Exalt. Such so nonsense. They just drop in like, hey, are you doing something? I hope not, because you're dead. Aye, Commander. You see this guy now? Can we squad sight this guy? We can't squad sight this guy here. Hey, why can't you see this guy? Really, it's kind of frustrating. That guy. 6%. Really, we should grenade him. I just have to overwatch him. Down to like 3 soldiers here. This is not ideal. Well, whatever, he got one shot, evidently, then take it. Nailed him. Clark, there you go, Clark, sneak in here. No. That guy's dead. Clark, you're fine. Hi, Clark. If you heroically hacked that, you'd be real fine. And up here, nothing going on. Yeah, hide in this car. See if you can be a hero, because we need someone to be a hero. And then you need to overwatch up this guy to murder all of you. And you shoot this guy. Ethan. Oh, that's not surprising. We've been missing all of our shots. We've been missing tons of shots. He was wounded and suppressed, but he did have the flank. It was not like it was that crazy he killed her, because he was flanking her. But he shot through suppression and red fog. Damn impressive. Yes, hombre. Don't. Good. I know. Deal with it when the time comes. You have no shot, and that makes me so sad. And for whatever reason, it says you can't hit that dude. Just like, get right up here. Can you grenade him? Get right there. There to there. You should be able to grenade him from there. Then he'll die. He doesn't die. He actually might not die. But hopefully he dies. He really needs to die. Ah, I hate this man! This is the worst guy ever. Soldier's he can't die. He can't die. He's invulnerable. He's some sort of god. 9% isn't great. Yo, you take the, because they might, they were steadying weapons earlier. You get right up on here, you might be able to save some lives. Are you ready, William Clark? Ready to risk it, go blind around a corner, maybe run into some Overwatch, maybe you save some lives. Are you ready? Are you ready, Will? Godspeed, soldier. Let me get on this. Because they were steadying weapons last time. They weren't steadying weapons anymore, guys. There's just a whole... There's like 8 of them back there. I really thought there were fewer of them. I think... Oh. I think this is over. There was... 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There's like another 4 or 5 back there we didn't even see. Yeah, so, about this. You're gonna fall back. Or just falling back. Hit that guy. Red fog. I was hoping for some red fog hit there. Happen. Oh boy. Ah, there's so many of them. There's so many exalt. And they have such big guns. Mostly the rockets, because they deploy the rockets, and they can drop in behind you. Pretty convinced with Exalt here, it's actually... I'll be impressed. You can get through all the Exalt missions on possible. God, there's just... There's some... Three things. There's a ton of them. They have rockets. They can drop in behind you at any time. Like, everything else is fine. They don't have that great weapons. They have decent stats. Their aim isn't like the best. It's okay. All right. Well, now we like for real can't even play hero anymore. Like, this is over. We just have to run. What a just a nightmare. That was the worst mission. That wasn't the worst. We've had worst, honestly, through all of our campaigns. We've had worse. But how are we ever gonna stop Exalt? I don't know if we. We may always be held up on Exalt, because those kind of missions are just brutal. Although if we didn't take that double rocket, I mean, that would have went much smoother if I would just hack that. I would just hack that relay instead of being like, rockets? Why would they shoot those rockets they have on their backs when we're all grouped up? Why would they do that? That's ridiculous. You don't need to hack it. Of course they're going to shoot the rockets, you dummy. Well, we lost our Gatling laser, lost our laser rifle. Oh, it's just the rocket. Why did I think they wouldn't shoot the rocket? Of course they're going to shoot the rocket. In fact, they didn't just shoot one rocket, they shot two rockets. That's how... They knew what I was thinking. They're like, this guy thinks I'm going to shoot a rocket. I'm going to shoot two rockets at this guy. Alright. So, we might drag this on a little bit more. We still have some soldiers and a robot. Might drag this on a tiny bit more, but that was pretty devastating. A pretty devastating loss. Not to mention... A complete lack of any progress in actually killing Exalt. What a shame. Anyway, thanks for... Maybe we should start spending a ton of money on intel scans in the future. We have the extra cash. We should consider intel scans for next campaign. You know what? I'm thinking this campaign is hopeless or done. But I'm still learning a lot. We're getting further. I don't think we're gonna win. But if we do a little bit better every time, and we're learning a lot from this, so I think we're going to keep just sprinting into the maw of defeat. But we're going to pick some things up along as we go. So thanks for watching. Leave a like, enjoy the video, subscribe for more following.